had a feel for his changeup all year long.
Down ball, knocked down by Miggy. Gonna have to hurry. Flips to Verlander for the out.
That's a nice job by Miguel. Looks like he hurt his left wrist, though, rolling over on that wrist, making that dive. It's a nice play here by Miguel. This ball hit very hard by Gordon. He gets there, and look at the glove roll over, and then by the time Miguel's able to get there, he bare hands it, picks it up, and he gives